So listen, you'll excuse me. We just got kind of in the middle of a conversation. Sofia Stanny, the Golden Rule Student of the Month. Congratulations, by the way,
thanks,
for that. You do so many things. How old are you?
10.
And you go to school where?
Great Hearts.
Great Hearts in Chandler?
Yes.
Okay. So you were saying to me, you play the guitar.
Mm-hmm.
For how long have you been doing that?
About a year.
Okay. And you ski?
Yeah.
And you're involved in karate?
Yeah.
What did your father build you in your garage?
A half pipe.
Now, this has not anything to do with smoking tobacco.
No.
Half pipe. The half pipe is for when you do skateboarding.
Mm-hmm.
Wow. How do you have time to do all the Golden Rule stuff? What do you most like to do for the Golden Rule?
I go to senior communities over Christmas time and go to read books, sing, and pass out candy canes. And I also talk about my mom's traditions, like cutting the apple to see if you have good health, or throwing the shoe behind your back to see if it's pointing at you. It means that you're traveling or staying home. Or if it doesn't, it means you're traveling.
I never heard of any of those things. Did you learn that from your mom or your grandparents?
My mom.
Boy, I will tell you right now, I can't imagine how you can manage to pack all of those things into a week, much less a year. Golden Rule Student of the Month, by the way, thanks to the folks at Agree. And that's, of course, as a result of the kind sponsorship of the Bashes people and Hickman Eggs and Fulton Homes and Commercial Properties. What do you tell other kids at school, or do you tell other kids at school, about the Golden Rule?
I think they should help old people in their communities, if they're their neighbors, even their own grandparents, around their house, walking the dogs, or even just cleaning.
Do you like being around older people like that? I mean, do you have a good time?
Yeah.
Well, we sure are appreciative for all of the things that you do for everybody. And of course, that makes the difference between you and the rest of the folks who didn't get to become the Golden Rule Student of the Month. Listen, just between the two of us, you're 10 years old.
Mm-hmm.
Is it more fun being 10 than being 9?
Yeah.
Yeah. I think it's more fun being my age. Maybe at Christmas time, I'll see you at my house. Thank you, Sofia Stanny, the Golden Rule Student of the Month.